Filming on the Batman has wrapped, according to director Matt Reeves' Twitter this week. Hey everybody, I'm Adam Martinetti, and let's head over to Gotham for a quick second. Now that the Pattinson-led movie has finished filming, we can expect a new look at the DC movie to arrive soon. Fans got their first look at the Batman during the 2020 DC FanDome event. With all this new footage in the can, the next trailer for the Batman should give us more information about the movie's plot, which is expected to cover Bruce Wayne's first year as the Dark Knight in Gotham. And while we may not know what the story of the Batman has in store for us, as Reeves talked about at the DC FanDome event, this version of Batman will actually be a detective. The Batman is currently scheduled for release on March 4th, 2022. I'm Adam Martinetti, and don't forget to head over to Collider.com for all your movie news, trailers, and reviews. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you later.